Well, well, well. Good morning, my friends. Welcome back. It is Hugh with Hugh and Will. So, little ride in my wagon today. 2000. No, it's not 2000. It's my old school 1995 Honda Accord wagon, fully stock pretty much, so with 5-speed stick shift, like 5-speed manual. The only thing that not stock is low spring. Other than that, everything else stock. So I'm gonna take you out for a little ride with me, for a ride along. Hope that you enjoy it. So this is at Highway 74 on the famous Ortega Highway. So it's gonna be nice and chill and beautiful day, beautiful morning. So I'm gonna take you on a ride with me. So I hope that you guys enjoy it. So let's go, let's do it. talks about this Highway 74 on Ortega Highway is long stretching turn, you know, long stretching corner, just it's not too hard, and that's a beginning. So when you get closer to the Lake Elsinore side, the 15 freeway side, that's when it's get more twisty, more technical. The turn is like tighter, and you know, it's like constantly turn left and right, and that's make it like, so first relaxing, and then when you get to the other end, then you can do like some technical driving there. Still relaxing, not too crazy, but it's still very, very nice ride. Long stretch, you know, so I already